big thing. I want you to take out two words from your vocabulary. Don't ever say them again. Number one, can't, cannot. Take that word out of your vocabulary. I explained the other day, if you say you cannot, you will not be able to do this. If you say you can, you will be able to do this. You have to believe it before anybody else does. Number two, the word try or trying. Stop saying the word try. As soon as you say, I'm gonna try to do this, I'm gonna try to go to the gym, I'm gonna try to do this, try is a dream killer. That word is a dream killer. Let me ask you something. If your house was on fire, the front door was locked, would you say, let me go try to open this door? Your loved ones are behind that door. Would you say, I'm gonna try to open it? No, you would not. You will bust that door down no matter what. You will not say, I'm gonna try. You will get it done. Same thing in fitness. Same thing going to gym. Same thing about your nutrition. You gotta get these things done. Stop saying trying. Take that word out of your vocabulary. Number two, the nutrition. I explained it before, you need to do this. Go to macro calculators. You need to figure out what your calories need to be, depending on you're gonna lose weight, you're gonna maintain, you're gonna gain. Whatever you're gonna do, you need to go get that macros calculator. You could go to bodybuilding.com, do it on there, or you could just Google. There's some other ones on there, macros, macro calculator. It'll tell you your calories, your grams of carbs, gram of protein, gram of fats that you need to be consuming every day, depending on your body. I cannot give you a certain diet or nutrition plan because everybody's different. Okay, so there's people that charge money for that. You could pay somebody to do it, or you could just do it on your own. You could do it in a few hours, maybe in one day. It's gonna take some work, but you could get it done. And once you get that done the first time, you could just modify it to depending on what you're trying to do. Okay. The third thing is the exercising, your exercise routine. Go to bodybuilding.com, register, it's all free. There's a bunch of different plans. Okay. Go ahead. Two that I remember from when I started was Big Man on Campus, Steve Cook's Big Man on Campus, or Labrada's. There's for beginners. You need to commit. You need to commit, and I'll give you a big recommendation, big thing that I did when I started this. I would take, and I still do it, I take my workout clothes and everything with me to work, and I committed that I would never go home without hitting the gym first. So no matter what happens, I go to the gym before I go home. You need to commit to this. It has to be 100%. People ask, is it 70% nutrition, 30% working out? No, it's 100% motivation, 100% nutrition, 100% exercise. When you get into, you'll figure out, we call it 120. You go on at 120 every day, 120% every day. You gotta become this, you gotta become this. You gotta think about it, plan it, prep your food on the weekends. Know before you get to the gym what exercises you're gonna do. When you get your exercise plan from bodybuilding.com, click on each exercise, look at the video before you get to the gym. Do not show up to the gym not knowing what exercise you're gonna do and how you're gonna do them. You need to know before you get there, okay? We're gonna be putting a lot more videos out, but we're gonna enjoy the rest of the day here in Galveston Island. Go ahead and get started. We'll be putting a lot more out. Go ahead and rock those workouts. Peace out from Galveston.